بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
يسر موقع أنا السلفي أن يقدم لكم هذه المادة.
بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. In the name of Allah, thanks are due to Allah. And may be blessings and peace be upon him, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is the second session, although you may see that I have written here number four, but actually this is the second session on the principles of Islam. And before starting, I'd like to remind everybody to check and request him to check his intention. كل إنسان يعني يراجع نيته. As you said, إنما العمل بالنيات. All rewards are according to the intentions. So everybody should check his intention and make sure that his intention is pure and sincere to Allah and only to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The second reminder is وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَوْلًا مِمَّنْ دَعَى إِلَى اللَّهِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا وَقَالَ إِنَّنِي مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ. So I'm reminding everybody that you are engaging yourself in a great mission into في مهمة عظيمة أو إن شاء الله بتنمو الدخول في أو القيام بمهمة عظيمة. You are engaging yourself in a great mission to be one of those who stood firm, invited people to Allah and said, I am one of the Muslims. وَمَنْ أَحْسَنُ قَوْلًا مِمَّنْ دَعَى إِلَى اللَّهِ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا وَقَالَ إِنَّنِي مِنَ الْمُسْلِمِينَ. So these are the two reminders I wish to start with. ونبدأ بحمد الله سبحانه وتعالى. سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم. Exalted and glorified you are Allah. There is no knowledge with us except that which you have taught us. You are the ever-knowing, or you are the all-knowing and the all-wise, or you are the ever-knowing and the ever-wise. إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ الْعَلِيمُ الْحَكِيمُ. وَمَا تَوْفِيقِي إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ عَلَيْهِ تَوَكَّلْتُ وَإِلَيْهِ أُنِيبُ. In no way there is any success with us. In no way there is any success with us, except with and by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. عليه توكلت. To him, or in him is all my trust. In him is all my trust, and to him only I repent. عليه توكلت وإليه أنيب. So let us start our session today. Principles of Islam and the outline or the route map, خريطة الطريق بتاعت محاضرة اليوم. The outline will start by the meaning and essence of Islam, معنى وجوهر الإسلام, the meaning and the essence of Islam, the pillars of Islam. Next, the articles of Iman. Just will enumerate the articles of Iman this session, inshallah. The purpose of the law of command, al-Sharia. المقصد الشريعة أو مقاصد الشريعة. The purpose of the law of command and religion. مقاصد الدين أو مقاصد الشريعة. So the law of command means شريعة. التشريع means, حد يعرف التشريع؟ Legislation. Legislation. Law of command is الشرع أو المنهاج. التشريع, legislation. طب next is the four fundamentals of jurisprudence. وزي ما مكتوب الفقه, jurisprudence. الفقه or the legal theory. And again, we'll just enumerate the four fundamentals of jurisprudence. We'll not go into the details of these four fundamentals. And lastly, if we have time, we'll read together one of these two brochures, The Oneness of God in Islam, the Quran, the Final Revelation to Mankind. So this is the outline of today's lecture, inshallah. The meaning, starting with the meaning and essence of Islam, ma'na wa gawhar al-Islam. Sorry, I have to go. Yeah, okay. And argue not with the people of the scripture, Jews and Christians, unless it be in a way that is better, with good words and in good manner, inviting them to the Islamic monotheism with his verses. The same as we did last time, there is an interaction in the session. It's not a monologue, it's a dialogue. We have to share all together in the session. We have to participate all together in the session. I'm not the only one who will speak here. The same. So anybody can tell me what is this? Anybody can guess what is this? And argue not with the people of the scripture, Jews and Christians, unless it be in a way that is better. That say, with good words and in good manner, inviting them to the Islamic monotheism with his verses. Actually, there is a mistake here. This bit between brackets, the brackets ends here. So this is an explanation of what I am saying here. Explanation to the previous statement or sentence. So that is better, meaning with good words and in good manner, inviting them to the Islamic monotheism with his verses. Type. You will guess in a better way if I complete. So it's the verse of Surah Al-Ankabut, وَلَا تُجَادِلُوا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ إِلَّا بِالَّتِي هِيَ أَحْسَنُ. So this is very important while we are inviting people to Islam. We have to remember this very well. And argue not with the people of the scripture, that say the Jews or the Christians, unless it be in a way that is better. وَلَا تُجَادِلُوا, do not argue. Argue, al-jidal, argument, dispute, argue. And argue not with the people of the scripture, وَلَا تُجَادِلُوا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ, scripture, al-kitab, meaning either the Jews or the Christians, unless it be in a way that is better. Invite mankind to the way of your Lord. Invite mankind to the way of your Lord with wisdom, fair preaching, and argue with them in a way that is better. So, it's the same, sorry. So, the lexical meaning of Islam is submission. The lexical meaning of Islam, when we are explaining the meaning of Islam, we have to explain the meaning of this religion we are inviting people to embrace. The lexical meaning of Islam is submission, al-istislam, and adherence to the commands of Allah without objection. Either Islam, wadih, the lexical, al-lughawi, al-ma'na al-lughawi, lexical, al-lughawi. Al-ma'na al-lughawi lil-Islam is submission. And adherence, iltizam, to abide by all the commands of Allah without objection. فَلَا وَرَبِّكَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ حَتَّى يُحَكِّمُوكَ فِي مَا شَجَرَ بَيْنَهُمْ ثُمَّ لَا يَجِدُوا فِي أَنفُسِهِمْ حَرَجًا مِمَّا قَضَيْتَ وَيُسَلِّمُوا تَسْلِيمًا. Without objection. Complete submissiveness. It is not for a believer, man or woman, when Allah and His Messenger have decreed a matter, that they should have any opinion in their decision. It is not for a believer, man or woman, when Allah and His Messenger have decreed a matter, that they should have any opinion in their decision. And whoever disobeys Allah and His Messenger, he has indeed strayed into a plain error. This is easy, but جزاك الله خير. ثم آخر الآية بقى. تفضل. صح. ومن يعص الله ورسوله. وما كان لمؤمن ولا مؤمنة إذا قضى الله ورسوله أمرا أن يكون لهم الخيرة من أمرهم. It is not for a believer, وما كان لمؤمن ولا مؤمنة, man or woman, when Allah and His Messenger have decreed, إذا قضى القضاء. هنا decreed قضى. إذا قضى الله ورسوله أمرا, a matter, that they should have any opinion, أن يكون لهم الخيرة من أمرهم. That they should have any opinion in their decision, in their, من أمرهم. And whoever disobeys, ومن يعص الله ورسوله فقد ضل, strayed, gone astray. But either we say he has strayed or he has gone astray. Gone astray, A-S-T-R-A-Y. So either we use he has strayed, indeed strayed, or he has gone astray into a plain error. آية من سورة الأحزاب. By obeying Allah, so this is what we have to explain to those we are inviting them to Islam, that they should be in harmony with the universe surrounding them. Everybody, everything in this universe is abiding by Allah's command, is complying, is obeying everything, not only mankind. Everything around mankind is obeying to Allah's command. So how come man will be an exception? If he is an exception by disobeying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he will not be in harmony with the surrounding universe. So this is the explanation we want to transmit to those we are inviting. By obeying Allah and observing His commands, the Muslim would be in harmony with the universe in which he lives. For everything in this universe abides by, يعني تستسلم أو تتفق مع, the commands of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. حد يقدر يجيب لنا آية بهذا المعنى؟ طب نشوف كده. Do they seek other than the religion of Allah? Do they seek other than the religion of Allah, the true Islamic monotheism, worshipping none but Allah alone, while to Him submitted all creatures in the heavens and the earth, willingly or unwillingly, and to Him shall they be returned. Naam, tafaddal. Wa ilayhi, jazakallahu khairan, tamam. Ba'idhan, this is the same meaning I have just explained. So, do they seek other than the religion of Allah? أَفَغَيْرَ دِينِ اللَّهِ يَبَغُونَ. And we mean by Deen Allah the true Islamic monotheism, Tawheed, worshipping none but Allah alone, Ibadatullahi wahda. So, أَفَغَيْرَ دِينِ اللَّهِ يَبْغُونَ. While to Him submitted, قُلْنَا مَعْنَى الْإِسْلَامِ, الْإِسْلَامِ, submission. So, وَلَهُ أَسْلَمَ مَنْ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ. While to Him submitted all creatures in the heavens and the earth, willingly or unwillingly, طَوْعًا وَكَرْهًا. طوعا وكرها, willingly يعني طوعا أو وكرها, and to him shall they all be returned, وإليه يرجعون. فهذا من المعاني المهمة اللي لازم. أفغير دين الله يبغون وله أسلم من في السماوات والأرض طوعا وكرها وإليه يرجعون. It is an established fact that everything in this universe follows a certain rule and an unalterable law. Sunan kawniya, we are around us, surrounding us. Sunan kawniya la tataghayyar wa la tatabaddal. So everything in this universe is following these sunan, these commands of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, these rules, Allah's rules in this universe. And an unalterable law to which it submits. It is an established fact that everything in this universe follows a certain rule and an unalterable law to which it submits: the sun, the moon, the stars, the night, the day, the land, the trees, and the beasts. Everything is submitting. So how come man becomes an exception? All submit to a rule which Allah, the Creator, has designated for all these creatures. So certain rules, everything is submitting to these rules which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has designated for His creatures. Even man himself, when you consider his physical construction, and if anybody of you, if you consider your own physical construction, you have no choice. You have no choice. You are abiding. Actually, physically, you are abiding to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You had no choice in your creation. So even man himself, when you consider his physical construction and the biological compounds, his need for water, nutrition, heat, air, light, rest, sleep, etc., you would find him submitting to a law under which he has no choice, just like all other creatures. This inclusive law, that say including the limits stated by Allah, this inclusive law to which everything submits is the work of Allah, Sunnah Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the majestic king to whom belong the creation and the authority. Even we want a verse on this. To him belongs the creation and the authority. Al-khalqu wal-amr sahiltaha lakum. I made it easy for you. So we want a verse and a proof of this from Quran, an evidence of this from Quran. Khalq wa amr, faddal. Ala lahu al-khalq wa al-amr. Jazakallah khairun. Type. Indeed, your Lord, this is the verse. This is the verse from Surah Al-A'raf. It's a long verse from Surah Al-A'raf. Indeed, your Lord is Allah, who created the heavens and the earth in 6 days, and then He rose over, stawa, over the throne, al-arsh, really in a manner that suits His Majesty. Taban daima dita tawdih yani. Anything between brackets is just an explanation. So when we say stawa al-arsh, we mean we are reminding ourselves that this istawa, this rising over the throne, is in a manner that suits His Majesty. ليس كمثله شيء وهو السميع البصير. يعني الاستواء معلوم والكيف مجهول والسؤال عنه بدعة. Just to avoid anthropomorphism. Anthropomorphism يعني تشبيه. Anthro من إنسان اللي خد علوم الإنسان anthropology علم الإنسانيات. Anthropomorphism يعني بتشبه بتجسد. فالمسلم طبعا لا يفعل anthropomorphism. We are avoiding this. So indeed, إن ربكم الله الذي خلق السماوات والأرض في ستة أيام. Indeed, your Lord is Allah who created the heavens and the earth in 6 days. ثم استوى على العرش. And then He rose over the throne. He brings the night as a cover over the day. He brings the night as a cover over the day. So what does this mean? Who can? يُغْشِ اللَّيْلَ النَّهَارَ. He brings the night as a cover over the day, seeking it rapidly. يَطْلُبُهُ حَثِيثًا. يُغْشِ اللَّيْلَ النَّهَارَ يَطْلُبُهُ حَثِيثًا. Seeking it rapidly. And he created the sun, يُغْشِ اللَّيْلَ النَّهَارَ يَطْلُبُهُ حَثِيثًا. وَالشَّمْسَ وَالْقَمَرَ وَالنُّجُومِ. And he created the sun, the moon, the stars, subjected to his command. وَالشَّمْسَ وَالْقَمَرَ وَالنُّجُومَ مُسَخَّرَاتٍ بِأَمْرِهِ. مُسَخَّرَاتٍ بِأَمْرِهِ, subjected to his command. Surely his is the creation. معلش دي هتبقى يعني ركزوا فيها شوية. دي طريقة الإكسبلانيشن بتاع القرآن في كل كتب التفسير. His يعني دي البوسيشن بتاعه, ما يملكه, ما له سبحانه وتعالى is his creation, is the creation and commandment اللي الأخ الكريم تفضل وقالها لنا, ألا له الخلق والأمر. Surely his is the creation and commandment, يعني الكوماندمنت والكرييشن له سبحانه وتعالى. Both are his. لو جبناها بطريقة تانية, both creation and commandment are his only, يعني بتوعه له سبحانه وتعالى. ألا له الخلق والأمر, تبارك الله رب العالمين. Blessed is Allah, the Lord of the Alameen. And when we mean the meaning of Alameen includes mankind, jinn, and all that exists. تفضل. لا عشان بدأنا يعني الاثنين دول حاجة واحدة يعني مع بعض. His, لكن لو عملتها بالعكس صح هيبقى الار, لأن لو بدأنا بال his creation and commandment are his. هذه طريقة لو فتحت معظم كتب التفسير هتلاقوها هتلاقيها بالطريقة دي, لكن لما أتكلم معك إنجليش مش هقولها بالطريقة دي طبعا. يبقى هذه الآيات من سورة الأعراف. أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم, بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إن ربكم الله الذي خلق السماوات والأرض في ستة أيام ثم استوى على العرش يغشي الليل النهار يطلبه حثيثا والشمس والقمر والنجوم مسخرات بأمره ألا له الخلق والأمر تبارك الله رب العالمين. ادعوا ربكم تضرعا وخفية إنه لا يحب المعتدين. So I am referring to these verses just to demonstrate what we have to address or how we should address the people we are inviting to Islam, to embrace Islam. They need logic. They are overwhelmed by science. They are slaves to the science. To science. يعني هم مبهورين بالعلم, مبهورين بالreasoning, بالاستدلالات, بالevidences. So we have to be logic. Always we have to use logic with them while we are inviting them to Islam. Reasoning, الاستدلالات. The same. وربك يخلق ما يشاء ويختار ما كان لهم الخيرة سبحان الله وتعالى عما يشركون وربك يعلم ما تكن صدورهم وما يعلنون وهو الله لا إله إلا هو له الحمد في الأولى والآخرة وله الحكم وإليه ترجعون. This time I started by the verse in Arabic so that to make a brainstorming. I want the translation in English. Mean bad. Don't feel intimidated, يعني ما تكسفوش ما تخافوش, يعني just try, تفضل. And your Lord, جزاك الله خير, yes. طيب كويس, and chooses, yeah, okay. And your Lord creates whatever he wants and selects, والأخ قال chooses, تفضل. Never the choice is for them. Very good, very good trial. يعني ممتاز. يعني they have no choice. No choice is left for them. ما كان لهم الخير. They had no choice. صحيح. سبحان الله وتعالى عما يشركون. Exalted Allah is, or exalted and glorified is Allah. فهنا exalted and glorified بتستخدم في سبحانه وتعالى above all the polytheists associate partners with him, above all the partners associated with Allah سبحانه وتعالى by the disbelievers مثلا عما يشركون. To associate partners يعني يتخذوا شركاء, that these believers associate partners with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So subhanahu wa ta'ala amma yushrikun wa rabbuka ya'lamu ma tukinnu suduruhum wa ma yu'linun. And your Lord, تفضل, knows, ما تكن صدورهم, their chests, حرك قلت chests, في أخ بيقول لي breast, ده اللي احنا قلناها المرة فاتت, أشرنا إليها المرة فاتت. هو في الإنجليزي القديم الصدور في كل ترجمات القرآن ومعاني القرآن كلمة صدور بيقولوها breast, which is يعني غريبة شوية, strange for most of us, لأن anatomically الناس بتفتكر البريست هو الجلاند اللي هي الثدي يعني which secretes milk and which is rudimentary in man. هنا في الإنجليش لو رحتوا للديكشنري فتحت breast هتلاقي هذا المعنى اللي هي الجلاند which secretes milk and so on, but هتلاقي معنى تاني اللي هي seat of emotion, مركز الإحساس والعواطف والإحساس, seat of emotion. فذلك ما تكن صدورهم هتلاقي في كل الكتب اللي بتترجم القرآن بيستخدموا breast not chest. So ما تكن صدورهم وما يعلنون and what they announce, زي ما حرك قلت كويس, برضو محاولة ممتازة. وهو الله لا إله إلا هو, أتفضل, أن and the hereafter, in the first and in the hereafter, في الأولى والآخرة. Praise, لو الحمد, praise أو thanks are due to him in the first and in the hereafter. الآخرة اتفقنا أن هي هتبقى hereafter لأن دي كلمة مهمة قوي بتعدي علينا كتير. Hereafter, H-E-R-E A-F-T-E-R, hereafter كلمة واحدة. وله الحكم أن, تفضل, جزاك الله خير, ممتاز. The judgment is to him, زي ما الأخ قال بالضبط, the judgment is to him and to him we are returning or we return. طب نشوف هنا الترجمة دي, and your Lord creates whatsoever he wills and chooses. فقريبة جدا من اللي انتوا قلتوه, فإذا الأمر سهل يعني, ما أنا شايف أن انتوا لو في عزيمة بس determination and a real will, إن شاء الله هتعملوها, you will make it إن شاء الله, فهتبقوا ممتازين في الدعوة إلى الله بالإنجليزي إن شاء الله. And your Lord creates whatsoever he wills and chooses, no choice have they, between brackets, يعني in any matter, glorified is Allah and exalted above all that they associate, glorified is Allah, كتب تانية هتكتبوها exalted is Allah, أو هنا استخدموها سبحانه وتعالى تعالى قلنا الآية إيه, وربك يخلق ما يشاء ويختار ما كان لهم الخيرة سبحانه وتعالى عما يشركون. Glorified is Allah and exalted above all that they associate, meaning associate as partners with him سبحانه وتعالى. And your Lord knows what their breasts conceal, تكنوا صدورهم, what they breast conceal and what they reveal. Reveal, معنى هنا get reveal, reveal يعني يفضح, to make clear, to make evident يعني واضح خالص, to make clear, reveal. منها revelation, revelation هيبقى ايه؟ الوحي, الوحي revelation, R-E-V-E-L-A, يعني حاجة بقت يعني ظهرت ويعني للعيان كلهم, نزلت من الله سبحانه وتعالى بوضوح ببيان مبين. فالريفيليشن كلها معاني قريبة أو مشتقات. يبقى هنا ما تكن صدورهم, what they breast conceal and what they reveal. يبقى دي برضو احنا we are still trying to demonstrate the reasoning or showing the reasoning, the theory of reasoning we the approach we should use while we are inviting people to Islam. The people who are overwhelmed by science, overwhelmed by their minds, فرحوا بما عندهم من العلم, فرحين بيعبدوا عقولهم. فهذا العقل, العقل بيقول كده. They had no choice in their creation. In their own creation, they had no choice. In the creation surrounding them, they had no choice. So how come they disobey Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who created everything, themselves and everything around them. So this is the reasoning we should use and which the Quran itself used. And he is Allah, لا إله إلا هو. And he is Allah, لا إله إلا هو. None has the right to be worshipped but he. All praises and thanks be to him in the first, في الأولى. له الحمد. هم استخدم هنا كلمتين في الحمد في ترجمة. Praises and thanks. له الحمد. To him. In the first, في الأولى. That say in this world. And in the last, that say in the hereafter. And for him is the decision. وله الحكم. وله الحكم وإليه ترجعون. And to him shall you all be returned. يبقى هنا الحكم جت معنى decision. لكن judgment برضو مهمة لها قريبة جدا وصحيحة. والcommand برضو هتبقى صحيحة. So due to the fact that the linguistic meaning of Islam is submission and adherence without objection, or without objection, Islam from this point of view, Islam from this point of view is the faith of the universe. هو دين العالم كله. دين العالم كله الإسلام. الكل أسلم لله سبحانه وتعالى طوعا وكرها. Willingly and unwillingly. Man in this sense does not differ from the other creatures. Since Allah is the creator and provider and the provider, he has given man the freedom of choice and has shown him both the path of guidance and the path of deviation. وَهَدَيْنَاهُ النَّجِدَيْنِ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has showed man, he gave him the choice, he gave him the mind and he gave him the choice and showed him both ways, the path of guidance, tariqul huda, and the path of deviation, ad-dalal, through the messengers that he sent to mankind throughout the ages, the last of whom is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, blessings and peace be upon him. Having believed that Allah is the all-merciful, the all-compassionate, the all-gracious, the all-wise, if we udu rabbakum, وَلِلَّهِ الْأَسْمَاءُ الْحُسْنَى فَادْعُوهُ بِهَا. We are worshipping Allah by His names, by His good names. وَلِلَّهِ the fairest names. He has, subhanahu wa ta'ala, the fairest names. وَلِلَّهِ الْأَسْمَاءُ الْحُسْنَى فَادْعُوهُ بِهَا. This is what we have been ordered, to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by His name. And this is the third division of Tawheed. The third division of La ilaha illallah, Aqidat Tawheed, Monotheism. Three divisions: Tawheed al-Uluhiyya, Tawheed al-Rububiyya, Tawheed al-Asma wa-Sifat. Having believed that Allah is the all-merciful, al-Rahim, the all-compassionate, al-Rahman, al-Rahim. هنا في اختلافات بقى. في ناس يعني زي ما قلنا قبل كده مش عارف أنا I don't remember whether I told you because I'm giving two sessions in Masjid Hatim and in Al-Fath. So I'm confused if I said this to you or to your colleagues in Masjid Hatim. I showed the different meanings of Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. You will find some books writing it as in the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most gracious, most merciful, most gracious. Other books will write it in the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most compassionate. Other books will write it the all merciful, the ever merciful. Both, yeah, the ever, the all merciful Ar-Rahman, the ever merciful Ar-Rahim. Other books will write it in the name of Allah, the most merciful, the most beneficent. So, يعني meanings هنا يعني قريبة جدا. So, having believed that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the all merciful, the all compassionate, the all gracious, the all wise, Al-Hakim, the all aware, Al-Khabir, the all wise, the all aware of everything, the all knower, Al-Alim, Al-Hakim, Al-Alim, Al-Khabir, the most kind and courteous, the most kind and courteous. Courtesy, يعني الرجل ده courteous, عنده courtesy, courteous, لطيف. So the most kind and courteous, Al-Latif, who perfected all things, أتقن كل شيء خلقه, who perfected all things, etc. So if I believe, having believed in all this, it is a logical consequence to believe that He, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, has not created us without showing us the road map or the route map to follow. This is the reasoning. This is very logic. Since Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, we believe that He has all these attributes, all these names and all these attributes, كل هذه الأسماء والصفات, names and attributes, if you believed in this, so we have to make sure, to be sure, that it is a logical consequence to believe that He has not created us without showing us the road map, the path of guidance and the path of deviation. And so He sent the messengers and He sent the revealed the books, the scriptures. So this is the role of the scriptures, the last of which is Quran, and the role of messengers, the last of whom is Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Therefore, he who chooses the path of guidance and fulfills the duties with which he is charged and refrains, refrains from the prohibition, يتجنب الحرام, then he becomes the legitimate Muslim. Therefore, he who chooses the path of guidance and fulfills the duties with which he is charged, and refrains from the prohibition, من الحرام يتجنب الحرام, then he becomes the legitimate Muslim. نسأل الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يجعلنا منهم. As for him who chooses, on the other hand, as for him who chooses the path of deviation, يبقى طريق الضلال, neglecting or ignoring the acts of worship and committing the prohibitions, ويرتكب المحرمات, يبقى ترك عبادة الله سبحانه وتعالى, neglecting the acts of worship and committing the prohibitions, he is thus an unbeliever. Each of them will receive his requital, جزاءه, requital, كلمة دي مهمة, his reward, his, يعني, not reward, reward بتيجي أكتر للمكافأة, requital, on the day he will meet his Rabb, Lord, when the records of deeds will be displayed. لما تعرض الصحائف وتعرض السجلات. يبقى أنا دي الابروتش اللي أنا بوصله. بوصله reasoning. دي اللي بنسميها reasoning. And again, I am saying, we are inviting people to Islam who they worship their minds. They worship science. They worship evidence based كل حاجة يقولوا should be evidence based, لازم تجيب لي دليل, تجيب لي دليل على اللي بتقوله, evidence based, وهذا شيء طيب, بس هذه طريقة الاستدلالات الريزنينج اللي بيستخدمها القرآن, and we all should use based on this gift that Allah سبحانه وتعالى has granted man, which is one of the greatest, اللي هي إنه he can choose, he has a mind and he can choose, he can make reasoning, he can analyze, he can think. Based on this gift that Allah has granted man, which is one of the greatest, let's say the freedom of choice, besides the mind, and after subjugating for him the land, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala subjugated for us the land, the sea, the night and the day. بعدما سخر لنا كل هذا, subjugate يعني سخر. Allah has commanded man to worship Him alone. بعدما سخر له أعطاه كل هذه النعم, bestowed upon him all these gifts, أنعم عليه بكل هذه النعم, نعمة الاختيار, نعمة العقل, نعمة الهداية, وراء طريق الهداية وطريق الضلال, كل هذه نعم. خلاص, He commanded man to worship alone, has forbidden him to ascribe partners to him, and has promised him in return great rewards for his obedience. Verily, ركزوا معايا بقى عشان انتوا اللي هتقروا الايات دي. Verily, in the creation of the heavens and the earth, and in the alteration of night and day, there are indeed signs for men of understanding. يعني men endowed with intellect. يعني men of understanding. في كتب تانية بتقول men endowed with intellect. Those who remember Allah always and in prayers, standing, sitting, and lying down on their sides, and think deeply about the creation of the heavens and the earth, saying, واضحة خالص طبعا. Saying, our Lord, you have not created all this without purpose. In no way, another meaning and another explanation, in no way you have created this untruthfully. Glory to you. Exalted are you above all that they associate with you as partners. So, معنى تاني, سبحانك. سبحانك لها معنيين. Glory to you. أو exalted are you above all that they associate with you as partners. So, protect us. معنى آخر, give us salvation. Salvation, إنقاذ, يعني أنقذنا. From the torment of the fire. حد بيقول لنا الآيات؟ تفضل. نعم جزاك الله خيرا. يبقى verily إن قلنا حرف توكيد ونصب دائما الكلمة دي بتستخدم أو surely either verily أو surely. دائما القرآن بيكتب كتير في اللي بيفسروا القرآن بيستخدموا كلمة verily وغيرهم بيستخدموا كلمة surely وأحيانا indeed التلاتة بيستخدموا كتير أوي. verily in the creation of the heavens and the earth إن في خلق السماوات والأرض واختلاف الليل والنهار and in the alteration of night and day there are indeed signs for men of understanding. لآيات signs آيات يبقى دي برضو بتستخدم كتير قوي. لآيات لأولي الألباب for men of understanding are men endowed with intellect يعني منعم عليهم بنعمة العقل لأولي الألباب. Those who remember الذين يذكرون الله those who remember Allah standing قياما وقعودا sitting and lying down وعلى جنوبهم and lying down on their sides and think deeply and think deeply ويتفكرون ويتفكرون think deeply about the creation of the heavens and the earth ويتفكرون في خلق السماوات والأرض والأرض ربنا ما خلقت هذا باطلا our Lord ربنا You have not created all this without purpose. يبقى باطلة. لما نشرح للناس خلقت هذا ما خلقت هذا باطلة يعني without purpose. هنلاقيها هنا وهنلاقيها في صورة أخرى هنشوفها دلوقتي مع بعض. ما خلقت هذا باطلة يعني in no way you have created this untruthfully. Glory to you, سبحانك. فقنا عذاب النار so protect us from the torment of the fire. How exalted are you above all that they associate with you as partners, so protect us from the torment of fire. وهذه هي الآيات المشهورة. طيب الآيات الثانية بقى وتقولوها لي بالإنجليزي انت هتلاقيها سهلة خالص إن شاء الله. الآيات من سورة صاد وما خلقنا السماء والأرض وما بينهما باطلا ذلك ظن الذين كفروا فويل للذين كفروا من النار أم نجعل الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات كالمفسدين في الأرض أم نجعل المتقين كالفجار كتاب أنزلناه إليك مبارك ليدبروا آياته ليدبروا آياته وليتذكر أولو الألباب حد يكون عنده شجاعة ويبدأ ما تخافوا ما تكسفوش من الخطأ يعني تفضل صحيح تاني حضرتك قلت أن وما أنتروف صحيح disbelievers انت قلتها infidels ممتاز ممتاز فويل وو وو W-O-E وو وو for those who this صحيح hellfire هي كلمة واحدة hellfire بس أحيانا بنكتب fire لوحدها بس hellfire هي جهنم H-E-L-L-F-I-R-E كلمة واحدة Hellfire دي جهنم سبويلر حضرتك قلت السبويلرز المفسدين كوربترز كوربترز احسن. طب جزاك الله خير يا شيخ سام. اديته للاخ حسين لانه ما جاش اخ حسين. كوربترز كوربشن الفساد كوربترز صح. Or those who commit evil. حتى في ناس هتلاقي المفسدين زي corruptors زي أقرب حالة المفسدين corruption الفساد C-O-R-R يعني اللي بيقرأ أخبار كتير بالإنجليزي أو كده بيسمع كلمة corruption كتير أول فcorruption يعني كلمة مشهورة خالص C-O-R-R-U-P-T-I-O-N corruptors هو المفسد هنا أم نجعل المتقين كالفجار. المتقين خدناها المرة الفاتت قلنا متقين نعم مش سامع أنا. لا هو احنا قلنا righteousness هي التقوى أو piety P-I-E-T-Y P-I-E P-I-E-T-Y التقوى piety فاليبقى بايس يبقى بايس هو عبد الرحمن هنا نسين واحنا هو عارف الحاجات دي كويس بايس التقوى المتقي والان بايس الفجار لكن هنشوف المعنى الى انها مش لازم كلمه واحده يعني ساعات بيبقى بتتشرح هو كوميت ميسشيف مثلا هو كوميت ايفل فالفجار هنشوف انت قربت جدا انت كنت عايز تقول حاجه هتفضل اتفضل طيب جزاك الله خير المره الجايه انت اللي هتقول and we created not the heaven and the earth and we created not شوف دي طريقه الانجليش بقى انا we didn't create زي ما انت قلت انا شايفها صحيح تحسب صحيحه طبعا الادبيه شويه زي الشعر وكده بتكتب and we created not the heaven and the earth and all that is between them without purpose or untruthfully يبقى كلمة باطلة without purpose or untruthfully that is the consideration of those who disbelieve ذلك ظن الذين كفروا that is the consideration of those who disbelieve لأن قلنا الذين كفروا هنا الفيرب لكن هو الكفار هم disbelievers Then woe to those who disbelieve, فويل للذين كفروا من النار. In كفروا أو كفروا بإيه؟ كفروا disbelieve in Islamic monotheism. Shall we treat, يعني هذه برضو من الreasoning اللي احنا our approach with those we are inviting. يعني اللي بندعوهم طريقة المدخل بنجيب لهم أدلة عقلية very logic, very logic. Which they appreciate too much, يعني بيقدروا كده too much. Shall we treat all those who believe in the oneness of Allah in Islamic monotheism and do righteous good deeds, يعملوا صالحات, righteous good deeds, righteous بتيجي كتقي وبتيجي الأعمال الصالحة, righteous good deeds as corruptors, هل نسوي بين هؤلاء وهؤلاء؟ هل نجعل الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات كالمفسدين في الأرض أم نجعل المتقين كالفجار those who associate partners in worship with Allah and commit crimes هنا فجار جابها برضو تفسير آخر and commit crimes on the earth or shall we treat متقين the pious as the فجار constantly impious criminals and wicked فجاب كذا معنى لها الكريمينالز طبعا اكثر هي المجرمون كرايم جريمه كريمينال المجرم فهو استخدم الفجار في ناس قالوا عليها constantly impious عكس المتقين وفي ناس بيكتبوها بيفسروها بكريمينالز في ناس بيفسروها wicked يعني سيئين قوي يعني او خبثاء this is a book The Quran which we have sent down to you, كتاب أنزلناه إليك مبارك full of blessings that they may ponder over. Ponder over دي كلمة برضو حلوة التدبر. شفنا قبل كده التفكر think deeply. قلنا think deeply على التفكر يتفكرون think deeply هنا ليتدبروا آياتي ponder over its verses and that men of understanding may remember ليتدبروا آياتي وليتذكر أولو الألباب ولا وليتذكر أولو الألباب ليتدبروا آياتي وليتذكر أولو الألباب and that men endowed with intellects would remind themselves. يبقى هذه تفسير. طيب نشوف الآيات دي does man reckon that he will be left in vain. دي سهلة آيات سهلة خالص وانتوا اللي هتقولوها إن شاء الله. Does man reckon يعني think أحيانا بتيجي معنا think بتيجي معنا consider. Does man reckon that he will be left in vain? Was he not a sperm drop ejaculated? Thereafter he was a clot. So he created, then he molded. So he made him of two spouses, the male and the female. Is he not determiner over giving life to the dead? تاني هنقولها تاني. Does man reckon that he will be left in vain? Was he not a sperm drop ejaculated? Thereafter he was a clot. So he created, when عملت he دي الله سبحانه وتعالى يعني capital letter. So he created then, sorry, he molded, should be capital here, هنا في خطأ. Then he molded. So he made him of two spouses, the male and the female. Is he not determiner over giving life to the dead? أيوة. جزاك الله خيرا صح صح صحيح. أيحسب الإنسان أن يترك سدى؟ Was he not a sperm drop ejaculated? ألم يكن نطفة من مني يمنى ejaculated يعني يمنى؟ ثم كان علقة thereafter he was a clot علقة فخلق الله سبحانه وتعالى so he created فخلق then he molded سوى made it in the best form يعني فسوى so فجعل منه الزوجين الذكر والأنثى so he made him of two spouses the male and the female سبحانك فبلا أليس ذلك بقادر is he not determiner over giving life to the dead is he not determiner أليس ذلك بقادر على أن يحيي الموتى سبحانك فبلا فدي سورة القيامة فعلا فبرضو ده again this is another sort of reasoning and lastly I think this will be the last thing in this context context of reasoning how did the Bedouin think wisely الأعرابي فكر إزاي برضو بنفس theory of reasoning يعني بنظرية السببية وال Very wisely he thought. He pondered over very wisely. He thought deeply very wisely. البدوين. قال إيه البدوين؟ مين عارف البدوين قال إيه؟ أيوه؟ نعم؟ أيوه جزاك الله خير قولها. أيوه الأثر يدل على المسيح والبرة تدل على البعير فدي بالضبط اللي احنا عايزينه The stools of the camel prove the presence of these camels and the footprints prove the walking of somebody so what about the heavens with the stars and planets سماء ذات أبراج and what about the earth with mountains وأرض ذات فجاج أليس ذلك ألا يدل ذلك على do not all these form evidences of Allah the all knower the all aware ألا يدل ذلك على العليم الخبير يبقى البعرة تدل على البعير sorry سئل عن دليل قال البعرة تدل على البعير والأثر يدل على المسير فسماء ذات أبراج وأرض ذات فجاج ألا تدل على العليم الخبير تقريبا هذا المعنى الصحيح ما كانش في خطأ في النقل بس Now we shift to the pillars of Islam. the pillars of Islam. Last time we spoke about the first pillar, which is the testimony of faith. الشهادتان, testimony of faith. Shahada, I testify, I bear witness, ashhadu, I bear witness or I testify that there is no good God, there is no God, وقلna, النفي الآلهة بيذكر الإله هنا بالsmall letter, لكن لو كتبت God بcapital letter فبقصد الله سبحانه وتعالى. There is no God worthy of worship except Allah, and I testify that Muhammad is the messenger or apostle of Allah, blessings and peace be upon him. It is the foundation for all other beliefs and practices in Islam. So this is the first pillar, الشهادتان, the testimony of faith. Fadl. Polytheism? صحيح, صحيح, صحيح. And that's why, جزاكالله خير. صحيح منهاج كامل ان هذه الشهاده ليست نطق باللسان فقط. It's a conduct behavior, the guidance, following the path of guidance. صحيح. وذلك احنا في in the next lectures inshallah we'll speak about the consequences of this shahada, of this testimony. يعني it's not just something يعني by our tongues, بس كده. It should be reflected in all our behavior, in all our conduct, in all our treatments or dealing with others and so on. We'll speak about it in details, testimony of faith divided into توحيد الألوهية, الربوبية. Everybody may have توحيد الربوبية, but this does not mean that they became Muslims. They only become Muslim with توحيد الألوهية. اتباع بقى, الاتباع واختيار المنهج وتحكيم الله سبحانه وتعالى ورسوله في كل شيء. The three divisions, we'll speak about we'll tackle the three divisions of this testimony. توحيد الألوهية, توحيد الربوبية, توحيد الألوهية, توحيد الأسماء والصفات إن شاء الله. The second pillar is الصلاة, prayers, and I think we highlighted and we part of last session was on Salah. الزكاه, the financial act of worship, العبادة المالية, finance يعني مالي. طبعا هنا في accountants معنا أكيد, فطبعا financial act of worship. الصيام, fasting, and حج or pilgrimage. The articles of iman, and I'm just enumerating this. The pillars of Islam, خلاص, there are five pillars on which Islam was built, بني عليها الإسلام. These are the articles of شعب الإيمان, the belief in Allah سبحانه وتعالى, the belief in the angels, the belief in the books, the divine scriptures, كتب السماوية, divine أو الإلهية, the belief in the messengers, الرسل, بل كتب والرسل, إيمان بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله, and اليوم الآخر, the belief in the final or last day. Last day, ده قلنا برضو أشرنا مش عارف المرة الماضية, I think we pointed to this, the different meanings of the last day, the different versions, يعني إيه المعاني المختلفة. حد يقدر يقول لنا the day of judgment, day of resurrection, يوم البعث والنشور, القيامة, day of resurrection, day of judgment, the last day, اليوم الآخر, day of recompense, من compensation يعني تعويض, recompense يعني كل واحد هياخد جزاء, يوم الجزاء, the day of recompense, recompense, the day of recompense, day of judgment, the last day, the day of judgment, the day of account, يوم الحساب, يوم الحساب, day of account, day of resurrection, day of recompense, and كلمة اللي قلناها في الأول خالص, قلنا دي تحفظوها, الآخرة, hereafter. فكلمات دي كلها مترادفات أو ليوم الدين. And lastly, the belief in al-qadr. Al-qadr, divine destiny or decree. لها معاني كتير. Divine destiny or decree, preordainment. Ordain يعني يأمر أو يقضي. Ordain. O-R-D-A-I-N. Ordain, القضاء يقضي. Preordainment, القضاء المسبق. Beforehand يعني. Before, pre. فهو قضاء مسبق. أو preordination. فهتشوفوا الحاجات دي كلها مترادفات لمعنى القدر. Divine destiny. Destiny or decree. قضاء. Decree يعني قضاء. Preordainment وpreordination. القدر خيره وشره. I'd like to refer to this very beautiful hadith, very beautiful saying by our messenger, our Prophet Muhammad, blessings and peace be upon him, on the authority of يعني على مسؤولية. بنقول on the authority of يعني على مسؤولية فلان. On the authority of Abu Abbas Abdullah, the son of Abbas, Abdullah ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with them both, who said, one day I was behind the Prophet, may the blessings and peace of Allah be upon him, and he said to me, young man, I shall teach you some words of advice. He told me, young man, or said to me, young man, I shall teach you some words of advice. Be mindful of Allah and Allah will protect you. Be mindful of Allah and Allah will protect you. فهنا عن عبد الله بن عباس رضي الله تعالى عنهما. كنت يوما خلف رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, معنى الحديث طبعا أو كما قال, one day I was behind the Prophet, may the blessings and peace of Allah be upon him, and he said to me, كنت يوما خلف النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم, فقال لي, young man, يا غلام إني أعلمك كلمات, I shall teach you some words of advice. أذكر الله أو احفظ الله يحفظك. Be mindful of Allah. يبقى احفظ الله جد بمعنى be mindful of. Be mindful of Allah and Allah will protect you. Be mindful of Allah and you will find him in front of you. احفظ الله تجده تجاهك أو تجاهك أو تجاهك. If you ask Allah, إذا سألت فاسأل الله. هذا التوحيد, monotheism. So very important. If you ask Allah, تربية. هذه كيف نربي أنفسنا, نربي أولادنا ونربي غيرنا برضو وإحنا بندعوهم, هذه دعوتنا. If you ask Allah, if you seek help of Allah, again monotheism. If you seek help, إذا استعنت, if you seek help of Allah. الأمر بيظهر الترجمة ببان والدعوة نحكلم إنجليزي إزاي, لكن أنتوا بتشوفوها بالتدريج هتلاقوها سهلة. It be very easy إن شاء الله. بس الإنسان زي ما قلنا should be determined, determination, should have the will, commitment, التزام وإرادة وعزم. If you seek help, if you seek help of Allah. عايزة همة, يعني علو الهمة بتاع الشيخ دكتور محمد إسماعيل, علو الهمة. Know that if the nation were together to benefit you with anything, it would benefit you only with something that Allah had already prescribed for you. Know if the nation were together يعني تجتمع, إذا كانت ستجتمع عليك يعني, إذا كانت ستجتمع. هنا where either يعني nation, ممكن حد يقول لي nation ليه where مش was. لأن دي بيبقى if يعني زي if, قاعدة if لو في حاجة مش بتحصل يعني حاجة بتخيل حاجة ما بتحصلش, فما بقولش I was, بقول I were. If I were, لو كنت, وهي حاجة مش موجودة. If I were a king, ما بقولش if I was a king. لو كنت ملكا, أن أنا مش ممكن أكون ملك مثلا, فبقول if I were a king, لو كنت ملك, ما بقولش if I was a king. فهي if the nation were together, لو اجتمعت عليه كل الأمة, لو اجتمعت الأمة على أن ينفعوك بشيء, together, together, to gather together, اجتمعوا مع بعض كلهم, to benefit you with anything, على أن ينفعوك بشيء. It would benefit you only with something that Allah سبحانه وتعالى had already prescribed for you. لن ينفعوك إلا بشيء قد كتبه الله لك. ولو اجتمعوا, and if they gather together to harm you with anything, ولو اجتمعوا على أن يضروك بشيء, they would harm you only with something Allah had already prescribed for you. لن يضروك إلا بشيء قد كتبه الله عليك. The pens have been lifted, رفعت الأقلام, and the pages have dried. وقفت الصحف. So حاجة سهلة إن شاء الله. The pens have been lifted and the pages have dried. In a version other than that of At-Tirmidhi, it reads, يعني في رواية أخرى غير رواية At-Tirmidhi, it reads as follows: Be mindful of Allah, you will find Him before you. Get to know Allah in prosperity. Sorry. Get to know Allah in prosperity, and He will know you in adversity. Prosperity. I wish you prosperity. ساعات رسائل تهاني كده متبادلة بتقول I wish you prosperity. رخاء ونجاح. Prosperity and success. وكده. فprosperity هي الرخاء. تعرف إلى الله في الرخاء, and He will know you in adversity. سيتعرف عليك في الشدة. يبقى الرخاء عكسها prosperity وعكسها adversity. Know that what has passed you by was not going to befall you, and that what has befallen you was not going to pass you by. ما أخطأك لم يكن ليصيبك وما أصابك لم يكن ليخطئك. And know that victory comes with patience, relief with affliction or calamity, and ease with hardship. شوف معاني كلمات جميلة جدا. Victory comes with, النصر يأتي مع الصبر. Relief, الفرج معناها relief, comes with affliction, الكرب, الألم, المعاناة, calamity. إما سيجعل الله بعد عسر يسرا, فإن مع العسر يسرا, إن مع العسر يسرا. Relief comes with affliction. فدي يعني good tidings, بشرة, بشائر. Good tidings دائما أو assurance يعني. And ease with hardship. اليسر ease, بل يسر بمعنى ease, والمحنة أو العسر بتيجي with hardship. اللي بيشتغل في منطقة نائية, اللي بيشتغل منكم ويروح يشتغل في منطقة نائية بعيدة, ياخد hardship allowance, ياخد ايه, بدل عسر او بدل شد, بدل بيسموها كده hardship allowance, بدل عسر او معاناة. يبقى دي كانت الارتكلز اوف ايمان. As I told you, we just enumerated them, we didn't go into details, and again we are just enumerating the main objectives of Islam is to preserve the following basics. إيه اللي بيحفظه؟ إيه مقاصد الشريعة؟ مقاصد الشريعة بحفظ إيه وإيه وإيه وإيه؟ النفس. نقول هنا النفس. يبقى ده هنا دي نجل أول ماشي. يبقى غير النفس طيب؟ الإيه؟ المال؟ العقل؟ صحيح؟ صح؟ يبقى العقل والمال والعرض, ممتاز. يبقى هنا تمام. يبقى هنا حفظ, the main objective of Islam is to preserve the following basics: the deen, religion, the religion, the intellect, العقل, زي ما انت قلت. يبقى ال intellect, العقل. مش قلنا أولو الألباب لما عدت علينا أولو الألباب في سورة آل عمران, أواخر سورة آل عمران, قلنا those who were endowed with intellect. Endowed يعني منحوا نعمة العقل. أولي الألباب. Endowed with intellect. يبقى حفظ العقل. Individual, النفس. Property, المال. هنا جد بالملكية, كل ما تملك property, المال. والأونر, العرض. يبقى دي الكلمات اللي بتستخدم كتير, ودي ترجمتها. دي مقاصد الشريعة: حفظ الأونر، بروبرتي إنديفيديوال، والإنتلكت، والريليجن. The four fundamentals of jurisprudence. إيه أسس الفقه الإسلامي؟ مين برضو يقدر ينافع أسس الفقه؟ مصادر الفقه الإسلامي: jurisprudence، فقه، القرآن، برافو، قرآن، سنة. انت ماشي، ادي الاجماع. القياس، هيبقى ايه القياس بقى؟ كونسنسس واضحة. تمام. يبقى قرآن، سنة، كونسنسس، اجماع، كونسنسس. القياس بقى اسمه ايه؟ ايه ده؟ سوري، ميجرمنت. يعني دي الترجمه الحرفيه بالضبط يعني، بس هو دي يعني جيومتري اكتر يعني. ابروكسيميشن، تقريب، بتقرب حاجه يعني. عموما انا ما كنتش عارفها، انا لما بس قريت في الشريعه عرفتها، لان هي برضو عايزه تخصص يعني. دي التخصص، هي بيسموها انالوجيكال ريزونينج، انالوجيكال ريزونينج. فاحنا كلنا بنتعلم، وما اوتيتم من العلم الا قليلا. انا لما قريت في الشريعه موضوع عن الشريعه عرفتها، فهي مش لازم كل واحد ما تضايقوش انكم ما عرفتوهاش يعني. انالوجيكال ريزونينج. دلوقتي احنا ناقص اقل من نص ساعه على المغرب. مش عارف البروشرز، احنا خدنا اكتر من ساعه كده، فانا مش عايز ارهقكم. كلكم خدتوا البروشرز دي؟ جت عندكم؟ ما خدتوهاش؟ مش موجوده معاكم. You don't have, nobody has this, any of these two brochures. القرآن، the Quran, the final revelation to mankind. محدش ما توزعش. طيب أنا أستأذنكم، يعني هو يعني في علوم الإلقاء وعلوم المحاضرات مفروض يعني ناخد بريك يعني، فلو خدنا بريك يبقى خلاص المغرب جاي، فهو مفروض تركيز بعد ربع ساعة بيقل بنسبة كذا، بعد 30 دقيقة بيقل بنسبة كذا، فأنا أعتقد التركيز كده بدأ إيه، وخصوصا إن في بعضكم هيحاول ياخد دلوقتي المحاضرة على فلاشات، فيدوبك دلوقتي المغرب. يبقى أعتقد this is enough for today and إن شاء الله next time. بس حاولوا تستعدوا next time to participate more actively يعني. هنا في ناس ما شاء الله ممتازين، و they يعني they were very brave يعني to participate, and they participated very correctly in most of the what they said يعني. ف don't be intimidated once again and try to يعني be courageous. وإن شاء الله كل مرة بتتحسن المستوى، الستاندرد improves يعني every time than the time before يعني. Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Subhanak Allahumma bihamdik. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. How perfect you are, O Allah. I praise you. I bear witness that none has the right to be worshipped except you. I seek your forgiveness and turn in repentance to you. Subhanak Allahumma bihamdik. Ashhadu an la ilaha illa ant. Astaghfiruka wa atubu.